Doesn't matter what we have out here, somebody will walk over and go, do you have blah blah blah? I only use organic sugar.
I'm waiting to
Is that place open?
Kermit? You gonna look at a new car you saw?
Just over there. It's got some makers. Jerry.
The steamers, see the old Italian ones with the water in the bottom, espresso. Look like a teapot almost. Have you seen them before? Sorry.
Uh-oh.
They're really inexpensive. I love espresso.
Right? Coffee so, first?
Home. Yes.
I just bought the freaking tea finally.
Right. Took off this morning.
I didn't have a mirror right now. So. The office. They bought a hot plate. They wanted the office.
I'm like, this could be a problem.
Right.
Well, they're just, it's just an easy way to taste good.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Uh-huh.
14 miles. On flat road. You know, mostly on the coast. Up through the white turn. It's a beautiful drive. There's about a dozen pieces.
About what I would do. I think at one point I looked at the map and got myself on the map, maybe getting about 14. But I wasn't doing the speed limit, I was doing very low in place because I was 75 and 81.
Yeah, anything almost 80, they pull tickets. So every day, 81 miles an hour, it would get to clock at 81 miles an hour.
Yeah.
Oh no, I got to go. I got okay, my left.
Thank you.
Oh, no. Yeah, it is. You want to call me up? I was all the way over in the corner. I was all the way over there in the corner. And then I was like, you know what? I need these restrooms. So I went to the gas station. And I was like, you know what? I'm taking my time. I'll see him. I was there in the corner for like the whole time. And then I was like, you know what? I'm just going to go back, see if he's there. Yeah. You like how this goes?
Oh, it looks nice, dude.
I like it. It's weird though, because like the front, I like the beautiful buttons, because it's just like. Oh man. Hey, oh,
if you want to get out, go the longer way.
I think I should do that tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm doing all the
like the track it.
Oh, you bought a plate, huh?
Yeah, it ain't worth shit, though.
What do you mean?
The holes ain't big enough to get good for it. I told him that he shows it to me that couple of
you know, your son ought to be start making these.
No, you can't.
I did a whole thing. These are all made probably in China.
They are. We were talking about the Spanish market.
Yeah, well, like, I've seen someplace, somewhere like $8 or something.
Let's say I got two of them sitting on the road.
Well, you need to get one of those, whatchamacallit?
Clevis.
Yeah, clevis deals and put in there.
I found an idea. I went to other places and changed it and used for driving on the trailer.
Yeah.
You're like, that's what I use.
What you pay for it? Huh?
I might have hit the clevis and did the swivel on it so that way I can move around.
Yeah, my hook on my cherry picker doesn't have a swivel on it.
Where'd you get that clothes? K&H Mouse. K&H Mouse?
In Harris Downtown. I'm pretty sure I hate to say one of the fake shirts says too.
Yeah. You go into Clarence Harris's, you might as well put your hands up because they got guns out.
Well, they got it.
I tell you what, I bought some pipe down there one time.
Jerry Picker, mine.
I swear to God, I thought they put it up. Oh, fuck. I bought a piece of pipe about this long. I don't know, it was like, no, what rim? It's right there, pipe, you know. And I can't remember what I was using it for. But it was the right size I needed and stuff. It was like $50. They're real expensive.
They came down a bit when IMS first came in.
I would rather do with IMS. You know, and I would talk for one day and I said, you know, you guys need to start putting some good nuts and bolts in and stuff. Jim, well, the whole thing is
we try to
keep our, you know, the inventory straight stuff on the computer and stuff. It's hard, you know.
That kind of stuff.
You know, like, I'm there for a while, I was going into Clarence Harris, and I was dealing with why I messed with both of them.
That's 3 inches. This is 10.
Really?
Yeah.
You're that busy. cuts for free. You know, like IMS, at one time I was down there and I needed something, they didn't have it, so he went to the back and bought it, farmed up front, cut it, and they didn't charge him for it. Because they didn't have, you know, yeah, they, you know, the shelf was empty and stuff. Well, I go back there, well, you know, like before I used to go back, way back there in the back, now you can't go back there. They don't, you know, they don't want you to get hurt or anything. And, oh yeah, I tried to, you know.
I have a shoe. I went round, got what I needed, put up the counter, and I go, oh, you can't go back. You're the kind of guy that thinks you're hard on all of us.
Exactly. Yeah, I go browsing through there and I'm trying to get on all the time and stuff, you know. She gives me a hard time all the time. Then one time she come out and stuff, you know, start giving me a hard time and stuff. And then we start talking about racing. She's been married. We used to street race here on North Main Street.
She's been around a long time.
Oh, yeah.
She knows her shit. That's where I got my family. Yeah, I pulled her with a 32-4 and broke the body in the barn. I went out and looked, and it was
she'd go back to DMV and process it, bring it back.
Yeah, that's this woman did the 64 customer. Bucks for and I just called her the other day.
Oh, that's what I was trying to do. Like, you know, like I went to. DMV and they told me they had to have a VIN verification or something. Had Doug do a VIN verification on it. He did something or something. I took it down there and then I wrote back to Doug and fucking her home and back down there. And I was trying to keep my original plate. And I put the plate down there and there was no doubt they were working with the original plate up. Well, they're next to the chamber, you know. Well, next time she had me another set of plate. And it's all on this paperwork, and I'm going, no, lady, I wanted these plates. So they're sitting there trying to, you know, get the thing changed here. For instance, it seemed like a woman there trying to help me, trying to help them change the thing. And then one woman comes over here, fill this out, send it to DM Sacramento, and then I'll send the stuff back.
Yeah.
Oh, you know, yeah, well, they made a mistake.
Yeah. Whatever it takes.
I tell you what, I like, you know, like when I work over in Nova, I used to go there and see one more. I used to get my driver's license. I went there early because they were at 6 o'clock. Walk right in, take a test. Now,
yeah, you know, the numbers.
Okay, Mark. Hey, have a good one, you guys.
You got any idea when you want to pick that motor up, Daryl?
I don't know. Whenever.
Let me know, and I'll see if I can get this package.
On the way back there.
Over there?
Thank you.
So I got tired of it. I'm going to jump in with you tomorrow.
Last night he got a phone call from his bookkeeper. He's got to pay $36,000 taxes tomorrow. This car is badass.
See you, George.
Yeah. All right, David. He's got 150,000 in it. Oh, between the charge and the road runner, it's $110,000 in the action. You know what he does for a living? He's a plumber. So he's got big accounts.
Talk to your supervisor, have them measure the book before they send another one.
Yeah.
Should I get one of these cards so we can all fit in there? Six people?
We don't have a lot of friends.
So stupid.
How do we get this?
I think because he can see.
It's an import.
Yeah.
Hey.
Say hi, Toots. He's shy. No, no, he doesn't like. He's okay. He's so shy. I don't know what's wrong with him. Who am I up here?
Before you know it, before you know it, he'll be like,
oh my god, no, they're actually very friendly. Oh, we have another dog that one. It is such a sweetheart.
Oh, okay.
So, such a sweetheart. Well, our other one is actually blind. He was born that way, but he's very, very sweet. This one's our pet.
Did you see him?
That one's 2 years.
And big, huh?
Yeah. They eat a lot.
I was going to say, yeah, at least, huh?
Oh, you know what I'm so mad?
Do you guys have cars here?
And then that guy's already.
My husband usually brings a car, but we didn't.
No. Oh, yeah, that's right. And then when I went by,
I noticed.
Slow down.
That's all right.
My car has no cats or
buttons.
It's not
even.
Ladies,
enjoy.
Okay. Get your coffee. There's coffee. No, her.
Oh,
yeah.
I pulled up.
I thought it must be
eating. Which kids? Which kids?
I was like, oh, fuck this fucking thing. I don't care. It was AMG. Hang on. All right.
Better than last time.
I'll show you how they are. Dang, I forgot about that.
Yeah, I want to see all of them. I remember
that. Oh, no. Oh, where'd you guys go?
We just started walking.
Nobody stopped.
There we go.
It was actually cute. pounds of fluff.
Tip you over.
Yeah, we do. And this is his boss. What do you guys get there?
Oh, yes, I remember. Yes.
I got a clip from our other
everybody knew who we were everywhere we went.
There you go.
Remember when I blocked off traffic?
Yeah, just
so 40 cars can turn in our house. Come on, dude.
That was me.
Until you. Oh, yeah.
My brother's like, you would have had a light pipe in the backyard?
No.
That don't cool. It's kind of hard because we constantly go.
That's Willy Bar in the back already.
Yeah, I seen the Willy Wheel.
Thank you for sharing dog stories. Oh, you're welcome.
fucking stop hitting me, because I'm going to stop hitting
you. I expect you.
Still open?
Thank you. Thank you.